I think it's overcast with the chance of sunny periods and possibly some thunder showers along the way. And the reason for that is really quite simple. Things are basically working pretty well, especially in the developed world right now. But we have a lot of pressures and threats as to the way the internet's working, as we try to find ways to broaden it into more developed or less developed countries, and we try to sort of meet the challenges there.